Well, I guess. I mean, whatever. Hey, they have a button to refill all consumables. Look at that, that's fancy. I mean, I don't know. I'm confused. Putting new stuff and not explaining it, yeah. Must be a French thing. I guess that's how we explain it. I still can't do this. Co-op mission not complete. Can I do it? So, some of these missions you can do, but some of them you can't. Oh well, I guess I'll just absorb their powers Mega Man style. But that made more sense than what we're doing right now. Let's see. I don't think I can fast tra- Where's the fast travel point in this area? Or maybe I can't fast travel on a mission. I like how it just says go. Okay, game, I'll go. I shall go. No explanation necessary. Arno is Sylar. 10 points, whoever gets the reference. I don't know why that's off-centered. But I don't get the reference, so it doesn't look like I get 10 points. Wink, wink. Game worth the 44 euros at the moment? No, Ryan Dasu, I would wait. I would wait till everything gets sorted out with the frame rate. Also, it's very important to know that the microtransactions are not up on PC yet. Microtransactions are very important. And we don't have access to them yet on PC. I do think Sony has access to it, though. I'd say just play Assassin's Creed 2 over again. That's my official recommendation. Looking forward to MGS 5? Yeah, sure, why not? I like Metal Gear Solid.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
Campaign is just select activities, Modriano. You don't need co-op at all to progress through the campaign. You can't even do the campaign co-op, which is kind of stupid.
Give me their names or I cut you off. Get out of here right now.
Well. So much for that. Look at their accuracy. They just do not miss. Oh my gosh. This gun spam is astounding right now. I guess that's why God made smoke bombs, so I can stun everyone. Oh, that heavy attack though. Oh, that heavy attack! That heavy attack's kind of amazing, though. Why can't you do campaign co-op? Because campaign co-op is not a thing. It doesn't exist. The campaign missions can only be done solo. Oh my gosh. I really could have done without that. The AI having absurd gun accuracy. That is a little ridiculous in my eyes. Stuck in a frustrating temple, what do I recommend? I recommend you stop getting wrecked by camera angles, man. Okay, I'm supposed to actually do some stealth stuff here. So kills from hiding spots, 2 of 2. Sniper's driven berserk. I don't think I can do that.
Dead if you come near me, you shit.
I think I go where I want. Good sir. Are these snipers? I wonder if my Phantom Blade will actually one-shot this guy.
Try to ditch me, corpse!
Where are you bleeding pillar?
Well, I guess not. No. Oh my god, really? This Phantom Blade stuff is supposed to be a silenced range kill option, but it barely works. In fact, it doesn't really work at all. Okay, where are the snipers at? There was one sniper I had just killed. Haven't I been in here already? Wait, no, I haven't.
Come back here and fight!
That one-handed mastery, though. Hey, what up, Pinos? How you doing? Howdy do. Find Latouche. Okay. I do think I have to go inside. Ubisoft improved their AI? No, not really. Oh! I did get some new gear. Let's see if it's any good. Equipments. Chest. Improved Phantom Coat. Legendary Medieval Coats. Master Bourgeois. Master Brigand. Where's Arno? I unlocked Arno's something. You know, it's probably worse than what I have myself. Right now, Arno's tailored coat. There it is. I think. You know what? I'm just gonna save for more social clubs. Come on down, friend.
Think you can lose me? Ha! Bloody hell!
That's no good.
Hey, I wonder if I can,
Jesus!
Alright, come out, you murdering bastard!
No. You didn't say please. Oh, go get it! Come on, Berserk! Come on, Berserk!
It's in my head!
It's all around you and it's all inside you. Hey, what up, Kratos Allen? Yo! What are you doing? There you go. Oh, come on, musket guy. You gotta do better than. Oh, he bayoneted the fuck out of him! Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Come on. Oh, no! You forgot your back! Come on! You've not been at this for very long at all. Come on! Oh, he's about to get quick scoped. He got quick scoped. my camp! Alright, I'll drive this guy berserk. Then I'm just gonna go ahead and kill him. Because I don't trust him on his own. Hey, Screwball. Assassin's Creed games have never been about the difficulty, it's always about the experience. The experience, I says. Okay, well, I can't get in from... I can't, like, creak open a window? Ah, there's the point. There be the point of entry.
That some folk don't like people prying into their affairs. Savvy?
What was that?
You didn't see nothing. Okay, fine, Latouche. I think we're gonna need to do some Berserk Blade action.
Pretty tasty. Ooh.
What is it? Assumptions? You do look like that.
I'll just stick with Shadow of Mordor for better Assassin's Creed gameplay. It's funny because Shadow of Mordor is a pretty decent Assassin's Creed game. Oh, come on, Brute! Come on! Oh, oh, come on! You gotta gut him better than that. Oh my god, this AI Brute fighting. Hold on, hold on. I'll help you out with another one. Well, looks like Berserk Blades are the way to go here. Oh, a nice little 2v2! Let's see who reigns supreme. The axe-wielding maniacs or the fancy feather hats and sword gimps? Ooh, nice, nice execution. Come on, come on, come on, Berserk guy. Come on, come on, I got money on you. 50 Frenchies. Hold that uppercut. Come on, you gotta do it. No, 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 one more and he's done. Nice. Oh, hold that 2v1 clutch. Good job, buddy. Good job. And that's your reward. Assassin's Blade to the throat! I can't believe he did it. Nice one. Wow, MSD is lol. He knows how to listen, but he doesn't know how to read. That's pretty disappointing. Does nobody read titles anymore? Nobody reads titles, and that makes me sad. It truly does. MSD, you make me very sad. Okay, the way this is going, I might... Oh, wait, wait, wait. I think I spotted him down there. Surprise, bitch! Oh wait, that's not a hiding spot? Really? Oh, well, that sucks. I think I spotted a yellow guy... I did not. Alright, Latouche, where are you at? Being a pain in the ass to find here.
It was a crime worthy of death under Tiberius to praise Brutus. Caligula condemned to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the Empire. Once tyranny invented the cry of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic, who could have dared to think that it merited a punishment more gentle than death without rendering himself guilty of the same crime?
Oh shit, I'm supposed to follow him.
When fanaticism...
They ask no questions. Go right for the kill. Predictable that way.
Wait a minute, isn't Latouche the guy who we chained up in the clinic here? I think it is. I just like how I'm going on like a murderous rampage one floor above him. I really am the best assassin ever. Ooh, he's coming up. Oh god. Which way are you going, buddy? Oh, good thing he doesn't notice the dead guy. Oh shit, maybe he does. He does notice the dead guy. He also doesn't seem to give a shit. Oh god. You're not taking cover. Why does the cover button pop up if you can't actually go into cover?
You finished?
Near enough. Now here's the thing. I could go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most? Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess. It's time.
Be right there.
Oh, God.
You heard the weasel, boys?
Televisir, what's up? God, it got so framey when it Eagle's vision through that wall, man. Oh, my gosh.
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
I saw an awesome comment on your Unity video. Since this is set in France, shouldn't this be called Assassin's Creed White Flag? Hey! Hey, according to the French historian we had in our chat the other day, France has actually got a winning record. Find a place to spy on the meeting. Okay. I guess I'll do it from over here, down below. We will do it down here. Uh-oh. I can't lockpick that because I opted to decrease my teeps.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster. Patience is well and fine, but the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
I love what you do.
Count Sivert and the Wadetune.
Oh, Sivert and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin. Eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Everyone in this game seems to be deaf and blind.
But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you good, ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final phase. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch tripled.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Go on, we'll lock up down here and go for a pint.
Yeah, Wolfenstein was pretty good, but soccer guy, check out the VODs. That's probably what you're looking for. Guys, I got to take a quick AFK. So if you got something you need to do, eat, drink, pee, poo, fap, or smoke, now will be the time to do it. Burbs!